This is an obstetrical ultrasound at 27 weeks gestational age. This is the first scan of the patient in this pregnancy. There are many patients who don't realize the importance of the serial ultrasound scans in pregnancy. All the fetus is normal, no other abnormality seen. But when we focus the abdomen, we can see an enlarged kidney with multiple non-communicating renal cysts. Some of the cysts are large. These are simple cysts. There is no internal vascularity. These are separate and should not be confused with gross renal hydronephrosis. Stomach and unibladder are visualized, and these are the major landmark. Now we see that enlarged kidney with cysts is on the right side, opposite to the stomach. Now we see that stomach and left kidney is visualized. The left kidney is normal, no cyst seen in it. There is no hydronephrosis. Kidney size is normal, 39 mm. Renal pelvis is not dilated. So this is a normal left kidney and normal unibladder. This transverse view is important to see both kidneys in one view. This is a case of unilateral multicystic kidney. In multicystic kidney, there are multiple cysts involving kidney on one side. The polycystic kidney have multiple cysts on the both sides of the kidney. Also, the cysts of the multicystic kidney are larger as compared to polycystic kidney cysts. The right kidney is measured. This is large in size, 53 mm, and the larger cyst is 17 mm. Usually, the multicystic kidney gives no harm to the baby. The baby appears normal after the delivery because one kidney is functioning normally. And with the passage of time, the multicystic kidney can shrink and can become small non-functioning kidney. Ultrasound role is also to rule out other congenital abnormalities if they are present.